Sabe? People, I came here like a lot of people. They don't want to play now, but I see a lot of people want to play. They used to be very good in fighting, huh? And then they sleep on it, but they still want their name to be there. Who are you, man? You don't train well, even if Francis, people they know Francis is very fit. If I sleep on training, I'll be unfit. So if still I want people to respect me and they don't put work in, people don't know. People say, ah, Francis used to be fit, but he's unfit. You know, I thank God, since the more I grow up, what I used to do back then, now I do everything more better than back then. So I don't say, when I used to be young, I don't say that. When I used to be young, when I remember everything that I used to do, now I do better. Everything that I can imagine. So now I'm like, wow. Other people, they say, man, when I used to be young, I used to be flexible. I used to be very good in this. And I say, man, now you've grown up, it's better. Now is the time you're supposed to be very good than that. But they bring too much excuses. Oh, I'm old, I'm no, man. It's the way you carry yourself and what you believe in yourself. I think so. Because I live it like that. I don't want my son to grow up and start telling me, "Pap, you are old now, you cannot beat me." Even if he becomes good, I say, okay, where the last is gone, right? I beat him up, I said, listen, you cannot beat me, right? No matter what, no matter which age I will be, I believe my son will, he has to listen to me, I believe like that. No matter how good you be, I'll be on top of him. And that's my mechanic, you understand?
Yeah.
Yeah. People, they bring so much excuses with age. That's why when I spar with young lads, in Aberdeen, I give them so much problems because they say, we are so young, I'm so fit. Because other people, they tell me like that. This is because they're young and active. Oh, man, bro, I like it, man. Just to know you're to train with you is good. Because you're so focused. Other people, that's one guy called Declan. My friend, yeah, definitely. He was very focused for me. I trained him from the beginning boxing. He became so good. And then because there's one guy take him away from this thing, because he was going against this guy. So he won't take me a neck. I said, no, we're not going there. So he managed to take Declan, but I don't have a problem with Declan. But he was so good. I wish where he is, he will move on and improve in everything. Because he was so good in boxing. Yeah. So good,
yeah. That's right. Whole bunch of Look up.
being struck. He is what they want from.
One, two.
That's right.
Double jump hook. Left right. Jump hook. Hook up, cut. Jump. Left right. Jump up, cut.
Jump hook. Jump up.
25 minutes.